Honorable member for King's Hatch, and we'll have some order.
Speaker, the former industry minister accurately predicted, quote, the auto industry would collapse under a conservative government.
Here.
He also went further. He said, quote, if the conservatives were in government today, there would not be $5 billion in investments in the auto sector in Ontario.
Exactly right.
Why did the Minister of Industry kill that program on December 31st, just when auto workers needed it most? Why is he allowing his right-wing ideologies to kill real Canadian jobs?
The Honourable Minister of Industry.
Speaking of hypocrisy, Mr. Speaker, let me quote to the House something said by a member of opposite in an Ottawa citizen, and I quote, I believe we need to replace fair regional economic development programs and corporate welfare with dramatic corporate tax reductions because, Mr. Speaker, the market can pick winners and losers better than the bureaucrats.
Who said that,
Mr. Speaker?
Who?
It's just not Adam Smith who said that, Mr. Speaker. It's the honourable member from King's Hands.
Order.